To how much?
188 right now. That's on Tiger Direct, though. I haven't checked the new mic. Okay, well, as soon as he left, our luck just changed.
Maybe.
Maybe. The MS and DW guys that have been wrecking shop in the games that we've been in.
Huh.
Reactor online.
Yeah, they're hovering around the $200 mark.
Sensors online.
Nice.
Weapons
online. Since these are decent cards, aren't they?
Yeah, yeah.
All systems.
It's a lot better than my 550 Ti.
You could at least play this thing on this game on Ultra, I think.
Yeah, definitely. I can play it on Ultra with on Warcraft.
Huh.
I mean, but that doesn't really say much since that's not really a graphics-driven game, you know. But this I play on medium, and I still get 40. Depending, if there's like a lot of fights or something like that, yeah. Since the last two patches, I haven't had that frame rate bug drop, you know? Which is great, because
nice.
That's fucking horrible. It would drop to like 9 frame rates a second. Wow. Okay. A couple missile boats at Foxtrot 5.
Target acquired.
Wow, they just shit-stomped that fucking crab. I mean, like, one fucking salvo.
King crab or regular crab?
Regular crabby. But, I mean, it was just one salvo.
New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile.
They're doing an E6 rush, it looks like.
Some of them are.
Some of them are, yeah.
New target acquired.
There's a Mauler and a Hunchback over here that I'm gonna go say hello to.
Warning, incoming missile.
He's a Philly rapist. A philanthropist. Oh, he made it all the way over there, damn.
New target acquired. Warning, incoming missile.
King Crab's dead. Are we gonna get, like, a shot on anybody?
Target acquired.
Keeps going the way it's going.
Yeah, we got him boxed in.
Target destroyed. Captured. Target acquired.
What the fuck would they do that?
Base is being captured. Enemy base is being captured. Base is being captured.
Wow.
Ultra auto cannon ammo at 25%. Target destroyed. Enemy base is being captured. Base. base is being captured. Base 25% captured. Warning, incoming missile. Base is being captured. Left torso critical damage. Center torso critical damage. Enemy base is being captured. Ultra auto cannon ammo depleted. Right torso critical damage.
I put a lot into that Stormcrow. I don't know how the fuck he didn't go down.
Artillery strike online.
I hardly did any work. Like, hardly did any damage. What, you know? Not Cicada went over there and captured the enemy base.
Target acquired.
Oh, Mahler went back to touch him.
Airstrike.
Four PPCs. Jesus.
Is it working?
So it seemed, because he just fucking shit stomped that Cicada. He's back at his base.
Yep, he is. I tried.
Oh, I almost said it didn't look like it, but, you know.
Leave somebody at ours. He may be swinging all the way around.
It's a Mahler.
Yep.
Basically, the clans would bid away equipment, and that's how their battles would go. So let's say they have like a 12 mechs to work with. Well, they'll start bidding against each other to see who can do it with the least amount of equipment, do the job. So one would say, you know, I'll do it with 2 stars, which is 5 mechs apiece, so 10. Another say, I'll do it with 1 star and, you know, some elementals, which is the battle armor.
Dude got killed by Irby.
Did he?
6 small lasers? Wait, no, it's Executioner, sorry.
Hey, I did 100 damage, which is better than both the fucking Cicadas. And that Dire Wolf, what the hell? Thank you. Sorry. Alright, I'm green. Did they change where they put the screenshots at?
I don't think so.
Because the screenshots aren't doing anything now. Why do print screen? It's not doing it at all.
I think you have to go into user files. Like in Windows?
Yeah.
I think you click.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I haven't done one since...
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online.
Since Saturday. And I've been printing screens. There's not even a way to, like, put it in there. I want this button to be,
target,
you know,
acquired. New target acquired.
At least that I noticed.
New target acquired.
I'm going over to Echo 7, by the way, since it took me forever to do that.
New target. Heat level critical.
Nice. Oh, we weren't even in the same group. Lance.
New target acquired.
You still in your Timberwolf?
No, I'm gonna...
Gotcha, they got a UAV above us. And an asshole behind us. A couple of them.
Target acquired. New target acquired.
Could definitely use your help with this guy.
New target acquired.
I'm coming right around.
He's not a very good pilot, so.
New target acquired.
Got a blackjack there and something else.
Target acquired.
Target destroyed. The other one with the Golf 7.
Target acquired.
Found him.
Yeah, I'm not even trying. How the fuck is he not dead yet?
He's almost dead.
Target destroyed.
I'm green. What?
I'm gonna have a heavy energy back.
Oh yeah, it's really nasty map for that.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
And I shoot really fucking fast at this thing.
Walking out of bounds.
Caldera is clear. They definitely made this more jagged. So they were trying to curb the whole NASCAR thing. And it still doesn't work.
No. Actually, I tweeted to Russ about it, and he says that's the way the map is supposed to be. He's like, I don't mind the NASCAR.
Raven's fucked. I've been seeing that build a lot. SRM-6, two machine guns, and a mini laser.
New target acquired.
They got a wolf pack right here.
Yeah, we've got one behind us.
Delta 3?
Yep.
New target acquired.
thought GXP was supposed to be 10% of what you earn, right?
You mind if I fix something?
Yeah, I'm trying to find a module. I need 12,000 more. I'm gonna sell some stuff. Alright, I'm ready. So just launch whenever.
Okay.
Mordor again. Seraphim guys are not playing together? That's weird.
Yeah, sometimes they do that. It's a pretty big group.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
I'm going to Hotel 6, it looks like, so... Where should we go?
I don't know. You, Ryan, you still there?
Yeah, where are you headed?
You're not moving at all.
I was waiting on you.
Yeah, we'll catch up with these guys.
Okay. We went to Hotel 6, so I wasn't sure that's what they were doing.
Oh, you know what? These guys are lights. Oh, well, we're kind of committed. We'll just go to the left here.
Target acquired.
It's cool. They won't find me anyway, so I got a while.
You got speed tweak?
Yep, 53.5.
Alright.
As opposed to, then, you know, the 46. 46.7 or something like that. Just I remember in the game, it was 3-5, you know, 3 walking, 5 running. Which is fucking terrible. Looks like we might be able to come up in Echo 7 and kind of surprise some people.
Maybe.
Or we're gonna run into a bunch of them right here and get our asses shit stomped.
Yeah, that might happen.
There. They're in Foxtrot 5 and 5D.
Might just be one. Go check.
Target destroyed.
On to blow themselves up.
Really?
That's one of my favorite things when it happens to the enemy team. looks like they're over there. Where we just were, I think, right?
Yeah, we're gonna go over to these guys over here and Echo 6.
Alright. So,
looks like the enemy team's making a push into the caldera.
Did they change what you get from GXP now?
I don't know, what do you mean?
Because I only got 62. And I earned 1200 regular XP. So is it going by half now? Like 5%?
Dude, I don't know.
Because I'm like, man, it's taking forever to get stuff. Now. Because it used to be 10%, right?
I think so.
Yeah, I got 62 out of that.
fuck's sake.
Yep.
Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
Acquired.
New target acquired. New target acquired.
Dude, we could have had that had they swung around.
Yeah, shit happens. They were in their own comms.